Cruz. Mouthpiece in. Thank you. The unauthorized reproduction or distribution of this copyright work is illegal and punishable under the law. As much film as Dominick Cruz needs when he's calling fights. He doesn't watch film for his own fights, really.
Subscribe, help my channel grow.
Who told him after round one, it's a fight you gotta get me.
Well, that's part of having that long-time relationship with your coach, you know, and trusting him completely. That's what Dom does with Eric.
Eric is one of the unheralded geniuses of the sport. You know, he likes to stay outside the spotlight, but he has a brilliant mind for MMA.
And I think when you have a pupil like Dominick Cruz that develops that mind for fighting, that does come from where you learn. You know, your coach has played a part in that.
Cody Garbrandt, the only man to beat Dominick Cruz in this weight class. He's never been finished as a mixed martial arts pro by knockout, just a submission by favor back in the day of featherweight. So we'll go to the body.
Cejudo has a real kick-heavy attack today. Knowing how hard it would be to hit Dominick Cruz because he moves so different.
Connects on the calf of Cejudo.
Yep, nice kick by Dom. That's two of them. And if you remember, Cejudo had a lot of trouble in his fight with DJ and also in his fight against Marlon Moraes with the leg kicks.
Yeah, particularly the Marlon Moraes fight that first round.
Steps between the two athletes, so some adversity here for Henry. We'll take a look at it. collide heads.
We're good, guys. Clash your head, but we're good.
Watch your heads, watch your heads. Come in. All right, so late here, round two. We'll see. Oh!
Nice left, left hand.
Cutman's got some work to do on Cejudo.
Oh! Oh! No! Oh, shit!
He was hurt with the knee. It looked like Henry tried to throw a kick, and he caught the knee down on his hands and knees. And
I can't say I agree with that stoppage. I think, you know, Keith Peterson, he's closer than I am. He's got a good look at it, but it looked to me like Henry caught him with a good shot, and you got to give a guy a chance to recover. You got to give a guy a chance to defend himself.
We need to look at how many shots landed, though, also.
Yeah. Well, let's take a look at it real quick.
All right, this fight replay is brought to you by Nemiroff Gold Character since 1872.
Wow.
So here we see.
Oh,
good, nasty.
Oh, he's hurt bad.
He got hurt for the head.
Sure. Yeah.
And look at this. Oh, ooh. Big right hand, big hand. Punch, 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 punch. Dominick scrambling.
I don't know, Joe. It
but,
looked like
but
he was back
getting,
up.
He was trying.
At that moment, right? Those first few. It looked like he was hitting him. But then when Dom started trying to get up is when the ref got in there, which is very odd.
Well, it's unfortunate. I think he was already going to stop the fight because of the shots before that. And then
Cruz
Dom was trying to get back up. But looking at it in hindsight, looking at it now,
right,
especially
here,
slow motion,
he was hurt, right?
Yes,
but then
clearly.
Right as he was stepping
like,
in, Dom was starting to get up.
But, you know,
very unfortunate,
look,
of course.
He nailed with the big shot. Look at that beautiful right hand. He hits with all these left hands. And Dom's scrambling. He's trying to get back up. He's clearly getting rocked. It's
close.
It's
man.
On
that
the
was
edge.
Close. Yeah, that was
but
very
you
close.
Got an error on the side of the athlete.
Damn.
And, you know,
still though, Cejudo.
Side of safety.
Defends the title.
So Jay Dillashaw also protested when he was stopped by Henry Cejudo. But Cejudo becomes the first man in the books to finish Dominick Cruz at 135 pounds.
Big win.
For historically low rates, refinance your mortgage at rate.com. Guaranteed rate, safe and simple.
Moving on to the main
mortgage,
guys.
Visit rate.com.